Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you a way how to enable dark mode in Google Chrome. And if you enable this dark mode in Chrome, it will be effective in most of the websites automatically. So here I'm having the YouTube website in my Chrome browser and it's in the light trim. So to switch on this Chrome dark mode, just come to the empty tab and here in the address bar just search for Chrome :// and type flags. Okay, so just type this and hit enter. You'll be taken to this experiments and here search for dark mode, and as it clearly says, auto dark mode for web contents automatically render all web contents using a dark theme, and it works almost everywhere over here. Alright, so here it will be in default. Check this and select enabled. That's it. So it says relaunch Chrome. I will just click on relaunch, and also remember I am having YouTube in the light trim. So I'll just click on relaunch. So now as you can see, this settings option itself is in dark mode, and the Google search option is also in dark mode, and YouTube is also automatically in the dark mode. We just saw it was in the light mode a moment ago. So if you want to turn it off, so simple, again go to the exact same location, Chrome flags thing. From enabled, just go to default. That's it, relaunch. And now it will be in the exact same white mode how it was a moment ago. Do check the playlist of my channel. There are a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.